There will be no charge for a retake stemming from a technical problem, but there will be a $5 sitting fee if the...
Mine's good.
Do you guys know when Andrew's coming?
He's bringing the new kid.
Man, is this blindfold really necessary?
Well, this is a secret society. You're not supposed to know who you are. All right, sit. Welcome to the 8 a.m. Society.
Dude, this is a TV studio.
Why would the TV studio have all these curtains?
What's up with the hair?
What? It's making a comeback. No, actually, it has to do with today's story. But a man and his mullet. This story is so scary that if my brother was here, he'd wet himself. Submitted for the approval of the 8 a.m. Society. The tale of the Mullet Maniac. Help me out of here. We're filming the opener tonight, right?
Yeah, sure.
Don't get the wrong tape like last time.
I saw this one I got?
Yeah.
You got the wrong tape. 5 minute sideburns in 4 minutes by Mr. Daly.
Yo, the school looked real spooky at night. Let's go in. Yo, just get the tape and we'll get out of here.
Yeah, sure.
Got it?
I think I left it in the control room.
Yo, is that Mr. Daly?
That's a name I haven't heard since 88 with little Maurice J. Cardella.
Well, there's a little history on the Mullet Maniac. Back in 88, little Maurice J. Cardella, he had a bit of an accident. I don't remember what exactly happened, but he got this strange growth on the back of his head. I think they called it a mullet.
The Mullet Maniac, he hasn't gotten to anyone, has he?
Mr. Daly.
Mr. Daly! Oh, Lord. Let me let you boys in on a little secret. There's only one way to stop this mullet from growing. The VTR, there's a pause button. Just touch it, and then Mr. Daly will freeze. But the mullet isn't over yet. You need to get a pair of silver scissors and cut it off. Only then will nobody be plagued by the mullet again.
Who are you?
That's not important now, boy. What's important is defeating this mullet.
We gotta go find those scissors.
And you need to get out of this hall so I can clean it.
Wait a second. Where can we find the scissors? Let's go.
We need to get those scissors.
Let's go back to the TV studio.
Brian, come on, help me.
To be or not to be, that is the question. Another question is, if I were Mr. Daly, where would I keep my silver scissors?
On your shoulder.
If Mr. Daly kept his scissors on my shoulder, I'd think I know about it.
On your shoulder.
They're on his keychain, which is in the control room, which is on my shoulder.
What's the pause button that controls Daly?
Matt!
What?
He's been paused! Get out! I'm gonna cut it! Hit the play! Oh, Mr. Daly, are you okay?
What's going on?
You had a mullet, and you were chasing us down the hallway. It was kind of like a Scooby-Doo movie.
Where's Cardella?
The end. That was the worst story I ever heard.
That was awful.
You have to leave. Now.
Well, I like chess. I hope you all like my story.
You have to do that. Wow.
Why did you bring him here?
Yeah, that was another failed Halloween show.
There's always next year.
This story is so scary. Today's story? It's about a man.
I can't just keep wet, so.
I would have had Mr. Daly if it wasn't for those meddling kids.
Anyone has him? Brian, why are you Mr. Daly?
So, the mullet, it hasn't gotten out, has it?
Well, HS, I hope you all like my story.
Oh, LHS.
Well, LHS, hope you all like my story.
That's great.